New numbers from our vaccine team tonight at UF Health. There are 177 people in the hospital for COVID-19. That's at both campuses. Over at Baptist, there's about 418 people between the five hospitals. 85 of those are in the ICU tonight. And at Wolfson, there are 18 children with COVID-19, and 6 of those kids are in the ICU.